verses. You only have 6 months to live, or maybe less. She pleads with God, let me live. I have a husband and 3 kids. How can I leave them all alone? He's only 8 and never took a step before. You see, he wants to play with all his friends and so much more. And as he bows his head each night, he prays, dear Lord, why won't you make a way? As he listens for the answer, he can hear the Father say, hold to my hand, your healing's on the way. It may not be now, but it will come someday. I'm here inside your heart to give you strength to stand. I feel where you are, so hold to before the courtroom, and she don't know what to do. You see, she wants to live with mom and dad, but must choose between the two. Then he drops her hand and he walks away. She blows him a kiss and starts to wait, because daddy won't be coming home today. His bedside with a gun to his head. He has nothing else to live for since his wife and kids have left. But he drops the gun and starts to cry, dear Lord, you know I don't want to die. And with his head hung in sorrow, he can hear his father say, hold to my hand, your healing's on the way. It may not be now, but it will come someday. I'm here inside your heart to give you strength to stand. I've been where you are, so hold to my. Just hold on to his nail-scarred hands. God will make a way. He'll make a way. Hold to my hand. Your healing's on the way. It may not be now, but it will come someday.
Cares on me, 'cause he cares.
Amen.
Give him a hand.